Nice back and forth between the guards. And look down low from Haddock down to Starling cutting the lane. That's something we talked about.
Type of trouble inside early in this game that the Spartans had in the second half of the game against Northern Kentucky. No trouble inside so far on this Saturday. Bogle remaining in control on the floor, kicks it out to Clancy. She tries to get it in traffic, and somehow Lauren Bogle had the awareness to understand where the basketball. 5 minutes into the basketball game, she has points there. They're going to need a lot. Now back up top to Bogle.
Nice pass.
What a dish by Bogle, and she finds the senior. Tandem with Ashley Southern that if they get on fire can really carry this team. Here's Alex Stanford. She looks up and finds Hicks underneath the basket.
Just a little bit as they play a little high-low. And now you see Maddie Herr drop down the three. She's been a little bit quiet.
And increases the Bison lead. Boy, turnaround by Starling. And she uses the rim.
Guard play of Lauren Bogle and Brittany Clancy. They've done super so far. And that's another one of those good looks.
Nice. And they work it to Bogle. Nice feed. Goes down to Starling. And Bogle put that in front of Starling.
Well, when it goes through her, they've got to continue to do that.
Hicks doesn't mind to take the jumper from deep in the corner.
Nice feed. Again, from Bogle to McAllister. That combination has been powerful so far in the first.
For Upstate. Contact in the lane. No foul called. And Remitti looks ahead to Hicks. She has room and lays it off the glass. Upstate making a bit of a run at the 3.5 minute mark. And they have now built a 6-point lead. Goes home to enter an opposing gym. Always those neat moments around the Atlantic Sun. Lead into the locker room. And Stanford with the turnaround is able to drain it. The Upstate Spartans wearing those gray uniforms. They're unbeaten in gray. Shavonda Haddock likes the gray. Lays it off the glass. The team that's second in the Atlantic Sun in three-pointers with 85 trays on the year. So that's an area they really want to tighten.
Where they don't have to score that much if they can just control the tempo of the game and then knock down some key open shots like that.
Another one that was on the floor we were looking at, no points to that juncture. And now we have a couple of baskets on the inside on the game to this point. In any kind of foul trouble as Clancy gets a little roll off the front of the rim. And that's the lead that stands for now. Stanford with a nice pass around the body of the defender, and Clancy can finish.
Good job by Stanford. Good look, something that she's done really, really well today.
Inbounds, and they get it back in Clancy's hands again. Now they're going to go down low to Starling. Works it around and off the glass, and Brittany Starling. The paint as Stanford works her way back in the paint. Outside to the corner, Clancy, where all her scoring started, drives another tray. And there's Remitti off the glass. And the lead back to 10.
Down the court so they can maintain and build on this lead.
Well, just about everybody's been a good shooter so far in this one. Raven Jefferson shows her skills. The freshman from Lynchburg with the latest points. There's Southern, and she loses it into the hands of Jefferson. Jefferson's going to really have to do some work to lay it in, and she will. The numbers work in. More importantly, it keeps her team in it, 66-55. But only for a moment will it stay 66-55. As they had a hand in her face again, and it caused another miss. Now they work it down to Starling against Southern, and the frustration. Finally able to knock down second half points. There's Ashley Southern. And here comes Bogle to answer it right back. Quickness from Lauren Bogle, and boy, has by Sarah Bliss on the other end. And you see what they would be losing if they were to lose Bliss because of that foul trouble. She can really light it up from out. Well, and that's been their bread and butter this year. So when they can't get that part of the game going, it makes all the difference in the world. Bogle's been able to guys to answer with a three of her own. And how about the turnaround from McAllister? The senior out of Twins for Upstate. They have it again. Lead still at 78-63. And Bogle, she doesn't mind to pull the trigger. Steps right inside to come away with it. Clancy
nice
looks
look,
ahead to
nice
Starling.
Run.
She's there, and she very rarely misses an opportunity. Really spread it around, and everyone seems to be contributing.
That confidence has really been contagious today, Jason, among these guards. 25 assists, which means, as we see Brittany Clancy right on cue.
How about Starling with a very physical pursuit of the basketball? And speaking of being physical, the work underneath. And here's Hicks trying to build on it. She will. That's impressive. Hicks was a little bit off. Ninth point. Doesn't look as if they're going to get to the 70 threshold, and the Spartans are going to try to hold it for these last 3 seconds. Up top with it is Jefferson, and the freshman out of Lynchburg will have the basketball in her hands when all is said and done. And the Upstate Spartans will pick up their sixth win of the year, their first in conference.